Hey, Ski House Stratton fans, I'm going to take standard, and as you can see, there's a little bit of fluff in the snow. I'm going to head down to Old Smoothie. Gandhi's running, Snowball's running, okay? And now we're going to drop into Old Smoothie because there's fluff on the Old Smoothie. So Mother Nature has really blessed us this week. You know, we had demo days and we had the rain before it. And they had gotten down, but they got to blow snow, and then we got six inches with a little dusting each night, which helps like this, filling in the corduroy. Just really adds up after. I think we got a total of 61 inches total this year, which is not a lot, but it's better than nothing. So let's take the old log road. Difficulty this whole week was visibility. Lower mountain had better visibility, but it's come down pretty far down the mountain right now to cause a little difficulty seeing. Your young eyes might do better than my old eyes. So stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted. There's plenty of winter left at Strat. Woo!